Fair Child Republic A10 Thunderbolt 2 is a single-seat, twin-turbo fan engine, straight-wing jet aircraft developed by Fairchild Republic for the United States Air Force. Commonly referred to by the nickname Warthog or Hog, its official name comes from the Republic P-47 Thunderbolt, the World War II fighter effective at attacking ground targets. The A-10 was designed for close air support of friendly ground troops, attacking armored vehicles and tanks, and providing quick action support against enemy ground forces. It entered service in 1976 and is the only production-built aircraft that has served in the U.S. Air Force that was designed solely for COP. Its secondary mission is to provide forward air controller airborne support by directing other aircraft in attacks on ground targets. Aircraft used primarily in this role are designated OA-10. The A-10 was intended to improve on the performance of the A-1 Sky Raider and its lesser firepower. The A-10 was designed around the 30mm POW-8 Avenger rotary cannon. Its airframe was designed for durability, with measures such as 1,200 pounds or 540 kilograms of titanium armor to protect the cockpit and aircraft systems, enabling it to absorb a significant amount of damage and continue flying. Its short takeoff and landing capability permits operation from airstrips close to the front lines, and its simple design enables maintenance with minimal facilities. The A-10 served in the Gulf War. Operation Desert Storm, the American intervention against Iraq's invasion of Kuwait, where the A-10 distinguished itself. The A-10 also participated in other conflicts such as Operation Urgent Fury in Grenada, the Balkans, Afghanistan, Iraq, and against Islamic State in the Middle East.